Uh-oh. I think we're a long way from Vale. Dr. Oobleck, speak up. We can't hear you. I'll take that. That communications tower. Those androids don't look like the friendly. Locked tight. There must be a way to get this gate open. Interesting.
Whatever you did, just keep doing that. Radio seems to be giving me some feedback, so I'm not sure how much. Merlot crates somewhere else on that island. You must make sure at all costs that you do think. Understood?
Not quite sure I caught all that. Something about another tower?
Perfect form. And
done. The second tower is ahead. Let's keep moving. Another one for my collection.
Reception is always so bad all the way out here. I hope you're enjoying your stay on the island. You're the first visitors I've had in... You are the first!
Dr. Oobleck? Who is this?
I most certainly know who you are. Nevertheless, I'm thrilled you're here. You might be exactly what I need for a very important experiment.
that Dr. Merlot? As in Merlot Industries?
For such terrific students as yourselves, oh, this should be an easy test, right?
We meet again, Dr. Merlot.
Ospin? Or shall I call you Oz? Like old times, Chum.
Perfect form.
Was a mere speed bump on the superhighway of scientific progress. You couldn't possibly imagine the ramifications of my latest research.
The world was a much safer place without you.
Calling me the reckless one, sending your students out on an excursion like this.
They're more than a match for the mindless robots. What you're doing here is wrong.
Perfect form.
Place is wrong? Say what you will about me. It won't change the fact that you're powerless to stop me.
You'll botch this somehow. You always do.
Well, let's agree to disagree. I tell you, Oz, it has been truly a pleasure catching up. But unfortunately, it's time for me to run. Farewell, old chum.
Team, we've been attempting to locate Merlot's island, but but have yet to obtain its coordinates. I need you to continue exploring and contact me when you find any evidence of his whereabouts.
Perfect form.